Once upon a time, there was an engine built last year. Although, how he looked like was the same as an engine. The engine looked the same as the number one blue tank engine. But one told him that he must rule the engines. One morning, all the engines were at the shed. They were talking to each other. Then the fat controller came. "Good morning, sir," said Thomas. "Good morning, Thomas. Good morning, engines. I'm here to tell you there's a new engine coming to help. Please give him a warm welcome."
"Yes, sir," said the engines.
"I wonder how he looks like," said Percy.
"Tank engine," said Thomas.
"Oh, you got to be kidding. They need a big, fast and strong engine, just like me. I'm sure it's another strong engine like me and Henry.
Or a mixed traffic engine," said James and Edward.
"Or another Black 5," said Henry.
"We'll just need to wait and see." "Well, I got to pull the mail train now. See you later, guys."
"Bye, Percy," said Thomas.
Once Percy backed up into the mill train, he waited for the guard's whistle to blow. While he waited, he heard a puffing noise. The engine was blue. It was a tank engine with red stripes. He then puffed in the station. "Is this the island of Sodor?"
"Well, yes it is. Who are you, I suppose?"
"Oh, you are the new engine.
What's your name?"
"I'm Percy."
"I'm Jeremiah."
"I'm from the main line."
"Well, nice to meet you, Jeremiah. Welcome to Sodor."
"Thank you, Percy. Well, I must be off now to the Fat Controller."
"Oh, that must be my guard's whistle. It's time to go. Bye, Jeremiah. Nice to see you."
"Yeah, you too, Percy."
At Memphis Station, Thomas and Gordon were talking about how the new engine will look like.
"I'm sure it's a tank, another express engine.
We can perfectly use that."
"Ugh, you are just boastful that you are so fast that you might want to see other engines do it. Like Henry, or James, whoever. But I'm sure it's another tank engine. We don't gotta love those. You know that, right?"
"Pah, it's another express engine. It can't be another little tank engine. So Topham Head needs strong and big engines, just like me."
"Now if you excuse me, I need to take the express."
Well, he's not in a great mood. There's an engine there. Maybe I can ask him if this is Knapford Station.
Oh, hello. You must be the new engine. I'm Thomas. Who might you be?
Oh, hello there. I'm Jeremiah. Is this Knapford Station?
Well, sure it is. Welcome to Sodor.
Thank you.
I'm waiting here for some top of my head.
This must be a busy station.
Well, yes it is.
Edward, look, it's the new engine.
Oh, hello there. You must be the new engine. What's your name, I suppose?
I'm Jeremiah. Who are you?
I'm Edward. Welcome to Sodor.
Oh, that's my guard's whistle. Bye, Thomas. Bye, Jeremiah. It was nice meeting you.
Bye, Edward, said Thomas and Jeremiah.
Well, that must be my guard's whistle. It was nice meeting you, Jeremiah.
Bye.
Bye, Thomas.
Well, I like Thomas.
So, he should be here.
Let's look in the station. Maybe he can come out of this office anytime.
I hear some good chatter at this platforms. Probably new engines here.
Oh, well, it is.
Hello, I am Sir Topham Hatt.
I am the controller of this railway, said Sir Topham Hatt.
I make sure that all the engines run on time.
What's your name, I suppose, to ask? I am the one who ordered you.
My name is Jeremiah.
Well, nice to meet you, Jeremiah.
I'll look in my office if there's any jobs you could do.
Yes, sir.
See you soon, sir.
See you soon, Jeremiah.
Well, I like the controller, but where is my own?
He's not my real owner, but
I need to find him.
Hi, boss.
Hello, Jeremiah.
So why am I here again?
Well, we're here to take down
a little tank engine.
Have you seen a blue tank engine named
Thomas?
Well, yes, I did actually.
Why?
He's the one that we will take down.
Since you look the same as him, they won't see it if they.
I will hide you somewhere where they never will find you.
And where should that be?
I'll show you after we've done it.
Okay. I'm gonna take a nap now.
Shut the engine, we're talking about the new engine.
Ha! I told you it will be a tank engine, Gordon.
I'm trying to agree with this. He needed a big and strong engine like me, not a small engine like you, Thomas.
Yeah, but it's the Fat Controller's choice.
Well, let's go to sleep. Tomorrow we have a busy day.
Good night.
Good night.
All right, they're asleep.
Driver, are you sure we're supposed to be here?
Yeah, your boss told us to get to the harbor.
Well, these black tankers don't look like fuel tankers. They may not look like it, but they are tankers.
Well, let's go then.
Let's go to Toy Rack. After all, it's a good station.
Good idea. We won't be suspected.
They'll like only take half of the, like, one car's tank or something.
Yeah. So let's go there.
Alright, let's leave him here.
The next morning, Sir Topham Hatt came.